So the importance of images with regards to telling a story is something that obviously does change a little bit from when you're a child to when you're an adult. And there's a test that's been repeated numerous times where they get a sample group into a room and they show them several pieces of text. And they say, read this text and try and remember it. And so they do. And then they get them back 3 days later and they say, well, how much of that stuff do you remember? And typically they remember about 10%. And then you go and you do it again and you present exactly the same text to a different group, but you combine the text with an image that obviously is related to the text. And you get them back 3 days later, and that 10% that they recalled goes up to 65%. So it's like a 6.5 times improvement just by putting an image with it. Whether the images are there or not, people will create them. So the thing I was saying about how you know, you create the image of honey when the word honey is on the page, that happens whether the image is there or not. If you help someone do that, it's like pushing downhill rather than uphill.